Sean and Elliot both mentioned how special this would be for Joseph Wall. We've got a fight here. McCabe and Braden Shin right off the draw, and Shin got the jump.
Well, Shin driving to the net there, but I'm not sure what transpired after, as Tavares was the one that ended up through, and obviously McCabe right off the draw. This had no hesitation, so they talked as McCabe came on his next shift, and the Blues captain and McCabe drop him kind of unsuspectingly. You could tell they had already talked, so they're not really even watching. Yeah, they puck came right over to the two of them. Who needs a puck? They went right back at it, and Shen got the better of that one as McCabe got trapped in the corner, and he gets the takedown.